So I lead a team that's building products to help cities operate more effectively and to provide better quality of life for their citizens. It is only possible because of all of the trends that you see out there that are connecting devices with software and you know, connectivity. Now that extends to not just the infrastructure, but to moving objects, whether that be people with their mobile devices, cars, of course, with autonomous mobility coming. It's just this amazing transition that we're going through to add this degree of connectivity to all of these devices that are stationary and moving. Layer on top of that, machine learning or AI, and you just have a tremendous amount of innovation going on to make cities operate much better than they have been ever. Yeah, I think Canada has a tremendous advantage in this area. You know, take Montreal as an example, where there's just a lot of research, a lot of entrepreneurship and application of AI technology. Where we need to go now in this area is to not just focus on generalized AI, but taking AI and applying it to use cases. Autonomous mobility is one obvious example, but there are many others. And that is often the challenge is taking an interesting technology and improvement, which AI is really about making predictions more cost-effective and easier to do. And that applies to any number of industries. And often making that conversion from the core underlying technology to the benefit that customers will experience from applying it is a challenge. And so, I hope that many Canadian companies, and I see it happening already, are spending their effort and their time in that part of the equation.